everybody, it's Dan, Super Duper Dan on Xbox Live, here to give you a perfection video that isn't mine, because I'm awesome, and not the best at gaming. I'm good at telling you stuff, because I remember quite a lot of stuff that other people told me, but not the best at actually putting it into practice. I have got perfection and stuff in the past, but not as good as this one. This one's quite good. This is my friend Will, XXX Reflex XXX blah 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 blah. He's one of those people that have too many X's in their name. He does pretty well, to be fair. He doesn't die, and he gets a 23 kill streak, I think. Maybe 24, not 25. He's close to 25, like he's not very far off. Doesn't really clamp that much until the end, and there's like 2 kills left. Where he does a little bit of camping, but he's going to hate me for that anyway. But he told me to comment, and so I've done my commenting. Let's get back to important stuff, which is me! Yay, me! I hear you all say. Basically, I'm going to be doing a Battlefield 3 competition instead of for the computer, for the Xbox. EA sent me an email saying that congratulations, you're going to get a code that gives you access to our beta demo thing on Xbox Live. Woo! Congratulations! Now, I'm not a big fan of Battlefield 3. More Battlefield by Company. If they said Battlefield by Company, then I'll be like, oh my god! But I'm not, so, because they didn't. And so, I'm giving it to you guys. Yay! So, you guys can have free code if you're not getting one yourself. All you gotta do is make me an awesome intro. Awesome. It's gonna be awesome, okay? Like, the last one was good. A guy put a lot of work into it and a little bit of effort. But there wasn't that many entries, and that was the best one out of the entries, but there were only like 5, so I was a bit disappointed in that. So I've given you more time. Send this around to friends. I'll send it around to my friends, and they'll send it around to their friends, and more friends, and friends, and friends, and football friends! Okay, so, I haven't put any videos in a while, and I'm sorry, okay? I've been busy with the rest of my life. But it's not going too well, so I'm going back to YouTube, you know? Maybe that will help. Probably not. So, I'm going to make a new montage of ninjas in Halo Reach, because they are quite difficult, but they do look pretty awesome if you jump over someone's head and then get a little assassination cutscene, because they're pretty sick. And well, it'll be fun to do. And if I get a good load, I might even be able to do like a thing with it, where you like do the thing with the thing. I know you have no idea what I'm on about, but hopefully it'll make more sense when you see it. So, rate, comment, and subscribe. I'll answer your comments because I'm cool. Go check out Will's channel. I'll put a link in the description. And keep an eye out for my Battlefield 3 code competition. I'll put a link to that when it's up in this, and a little annotation in this as well. And if you came from my old one, that one's closed, unfortunately. You were a bit late. But I hope you enjoy the rest of this, and I'll see you on the flip side, motherfuckers.
I'll give you everything you'll ever need, and I'll find a way to turn you into a monster.
Uh-oh.
Me and you, we can rule the world, cause no one's gonna mess with me, I'm a monster. I'll give you everything you'll ever need, and I'll find a way to turn you into a monster. Me and you, we can rule the world, cause no one's gonna fuck with me, I'm a monster.
Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, saw a chick walking with a big behind. Now I'm stalking my victim, I'm unrecognizable cause I'm in disguise. Peeked into eyes and heard a green, crept up behind. She turned to scream, everybody turned to see. I tried to run, tripped up and hurt my knee. I can't believe that she got away. Think of all the love that we could've made. Jay, I really did mess it up. I ruined my only chance with the sugar bay. Now I'm a bit ticked off. Back to the flat hat and kicks off. So relax with a glass of milk. Apparently Pixie drinks up.
I'll give you everything you'll ever need.
shit. Not from me, not pro, no. Me, my flow so piff, Quasimodo. The dick bigger than both my legs. It looks like a pogo stick. Admitted, I am a fruit loop. Frankenstein with a screw loose. In search of a new neck bolt. How long will this neck hold? I'll be fine with a needle and friend. A little jack and I'm evil again. Scheming again. Introduce me to anyone decent. I'll find evil in them. Everybody's PC, I don't feel them. If I could, I would kill them. Before I go, I'd like to say thanks to Peter and Jay for looking after my children. They're in a line I ain't took far. To find me, you ain't even got a look hard. Don't get it confused, I'm a quick star. Uber, I was born with a pistol. They're in a line I ain't took far. To find me, you ain't even got a look hard. Don't get it confused, I'm a quick star. Uber, I was born with a pistol.
Sorry, Pete.